Any of you people that's calling yourselves atheists, that's real cute. It sounds good and it's shock value, right? But it don't mean shit in the real world. You hear me, Izzy? Right now, with this COVID shit going on and all your scopes talking about God ain't real, bitch, don't nobody care about that. And who the fuck you are don't move nothing right now in real time. See, I'm a believer in the creator. So now while motherfuckers stuck and don't know what to do, it's still movement with me. My family still got every fucking thing we had before this. I know it's coming and I know more coming. Atheism is sound good. All that shit sound good. It make for a good debate. But bitch, we ain't in debating times right now. We need some concrete shit out of you, Izzy. What the fuck is your atheism doing for people? You the pro-black atheist. You the dumbest motherfucker I ever met. Agent light-skinned ass nigga. Boy, if I ever get my hands on you, Izzy, I'm gonna beat you up from now on, boy. I swear. I'm gonna get physical with your ass because you need a beating. Your daddy ain't beat your light-skinned yellow ass. You probably live with your mama, bitch. I'm gonna fuck you up when I catch you, Izzy, on behalf of God, nigga. And it's gonna happen. You won't think it's gonna happen because you can't see it, but my creator gonna put you right in my presence. And I'm gonna get the firing on your body. I ain't gonna punch your face because you a bitch. You pretty like a woman. So I'm gonna beat your fucking body, bitch, and you gonna be sore for about 3 or 4 days. And every time you think about talking about God, you gonna know the hand of God was on your fat, frumpy pillowcase body. And I'm just gonna beat on you. I'ma exhaust your ass. Make you say, Uncle, I know you can't fight. Ain't got no stamina. You smoke cigarettes. I'm gonna beat the shit out you, boy. You know that's gonna happen to you. If I ever run into you, I'm gonna put the hand of God on your bitch ass. Manos de Dios, motherfucker.